sunburn?
I am, but I didn't think I would be because the clouds were out.
Well, it's important to remember that when the clouds are out, you can still get sunburn. Were you not wearing sunscreen?
No, I wasn't.
Well, we've got these new bracelets, right? And they'll help you know when you're in UV radiation, so you'll be prepared for next time. Here, take this one.
Thanks, I'll use that next time.
No bother, Luke.
Hello. We are Radiate, a strong team of 14 people who are determined and motivated for success. As UV radiation can be very dangerous, as a team, our aim is to give the people of Scotland a visual warning of their exposure to the dangerous rays, which can cause sunburn and eventually cancer. Our product is a fashionable bracelet with UV detection beads, which change colour when exposed to the sun. The stronger the UV radiation, the brighter the beads will go, giving you warning of the danger you could potentially be in. Due to the popular demand of our unique and fashionable bracelet, we expanded our business by developing ski tags. Although our UV detection bracelets are a fashionable accessory, they should not replace your current skin, your current sun protection methods. I will now pass you on to Violet to tell you about the manufacturing process of our product.
As Jennifer said, my name is Violet and I'm going to tell you about the manufacturing of Radiate. At first, the bracelets took approximately 30 minutes to produce. It becomes a second nature very quickly and soon only takes 10. Everyone contributed evenly to this process, and due to the size of our team, we managed to produce the large amounts of orders required very easily. The straightforward manufacturing was extremely beneficial for our company because it allowed us to assemble a vast amount of bracelets in a very short period of time. Our school teachers were also hugely impressed with how we managed to construct our team, sell our products, and present our marketing. However, what they were most impressed with was the quality of the bracelets for the quick amount of time they took to construct. I will now hand you over to Robbie, who's going to talk to you about the marketing.
So hi, I'm Robbie. I'm head of marketing and co-manager of Radiate. So originally we wanted to market our idea to 12 to 18 year olds, so high school students. And using this demographic, we conducted two batches of market research to decide on a single product for us to work on rather than spreading out into a couple, and to find out what the price people would pay for it was. So that came back as £3, and it was bracelets that was decided. Radiate and the product itself was promoted through the use of a stall, which was set up to heighten awareness of sun protection while doing skiing and snowboarding, so and just general winter activities. This was two events which were hosted by our high school, a Christmas show and a careers fair. At these, customers were encouraged to pre-order a bracelet and put a deposit of £1.50 down. This was really good for us, as it meant we had a constant income and we could spend it on resources and immediately start working on the bracelets. Dragon's Den was really good for us. It really boosted our confidence as we received praise from all four dragons, as well as receiving all the money that we asked for and managing to grab quite a big picture in the Highland News, which was really good for promoting us. Soon after that, we set up our Facebook page, which was just so customers could reach out to us with any concerns or feedback that they had. And yeah, we managed to reply to everyone really quickly and everyone was really satisfied, so that was really good. I'll pass you on to finance now.
Right, I'm Alan Marek and I'm the co-manager and finance director to Radiate. What first drew me to the product was a huge profit margin. 73% of everything we sell is pure profit. Manufacturing costs are incredibly low. It costs only 80 pence to produce one full unit. This is the bracelet in a small bag and a small information card explaining it. The fact that we needed no expensive specialist equipment means that we could start our business on shares alone. All 14 members bought £10 worth of shares, and this funded all the first materials we needed. For each bracelet, we sell it for £3. This is a 275% increase in money invested, and £2.20 for every bracelet sold. This meant the key to success was selling it in bulk. We created a table of offers, which was 3 for £8 and 4 for £10. These proved very profitable, as people often thought they were getting a bargain. Overall, we collected over £920, £702 of net profit. I used the Young Enterprise Finance System to record sales, took these down every day they were made, so this meant we had an up-to-date vital record of sales at all times.
So Melanoma UK is a really good charity which is about promoting sun safety and helping people who have skin cancer and have been sunburned badly. And that's kind of what our product was about, just helping raise awareness even. So we've decided to put 10% of our profits towards them because we think they do really good work.
Finally, just to round things up, we think if this company is going to have a future, we'll first patent the idea before talking to industry experts to develop the new ideas so we can afford a wider range. A simple yet effective design means it could easily go into mass production. Finally, we think it could be revolutionary for sun safety. Its attractive nature means people want to wear it. This could easily help them protect against sun burn, as they'd be much more aware they needed to put sun cream on.
Thank you very much.